Good morning. It is Monday, January. Why do I always do that? January 25th. I'm gonna start remembering these dates for y'all. Oh shit, I forgot my charger. Anyway, I'm getting ready to head to class. I'm out of class, so I just left Chick-fil-A. I'm just grabbing something to eat before my next class. I have a class at 11. It is now 10:10, and you know, I'm just gonna chomp down on this and then probably just sit in my car and listen to some music until it's time for me to get out and go to class. I have a list of things that I need to do today, but I feel like I'm just gonna wait until after my classes are over with before I try to, you know, indulge in that. Girl, if you gonna walk across the street, walk across the street. If you gonna turn. Hey, turn. Shit. All right, so I'm walking in the park for a class. I never do this, but it's good exercise, I guess.
I'd rather be smoking weed whenever we breathe, every time you kiss me.
I come in Walmart to get like a planner so I can plan my life. Oh, that's all right. I like this. They need to make some men shawls like this.
Attention,
is this a planner? Oh, yep. Planner. I'm finna go buy this planner so I can get out of here. And yeah. All right, y'all, so I'm back on campus. I got a good park today. It wasn't that far, but this morning was a food. And I have a class at 1, and it's like maybe 12:36-ish in that time. I have to go renew my, we have these little key bobble things that we have to use in order to check in for attendance. And when I changed my major, I threw mine away because I was just like, okay, I'm changing my major, so what I need this for, so you know, I just threw it away. And now I have to get another one, and when I got the last one, it was free. So all of a sudden, times has changed, and you know, the recession has taken place, and now they're charging $2 for it. So I'm a little hurt that I gotta pay $2 for something that I could easily just get done by saying here. Okay, let me tell y'all how good God is. So I finally got another one of these RFIDs. We have to scan them in order to get our attendance. And I lost mine, so you have to pay $2 to get them back. And the guy who's like issuing them out today, he gave it to me for free. So that was a blessing in disguise. Hey guys, so it's Tuesday. I'm headed to class. I have 3 classes today. I have a 1, I have a 2:30, and I have a 4 o'clock. Then I get out of class at 5, usually 5 o'clock. The class is supposed to last to 5:15, but my professor, he ain't really into all that stuff, so yeah. So I'm about to head to class, and I will see you guys later. Okay, it's raining, and I'm just not getting out of class. And I'm trying to like scoot on to my car before the sky just falls in, because look at this. Like, this is just terrible. Alabama weather is just so bipolar. It's sunny, it's cold as hell in the morning, it's hot, 70 degrees around lunch, it's a sandstorm by 3 o'clock, it snows at 5, and then it rains around 7. I don't understand. And I don't remember where I parked it, which is even more messed up. So let me get on out of here so I can get back to my humble abode and I can get out of these clothes. So I'll talk to y'all later. Y'all, when I tell you I really do not want to go to this class, like, I absolutely do not. I am dreading it right now. Like, oh my God, I don't want to go to this class. Like, y'all, I did it. I made it through all three classes today. The devil tried to keep me from getting my education, but I had to put my mind on getting the hell out of college. So I just sucked it up and just went through 4 hours of lecture. And I'm on my way home to get out of these shoes and go to bed officially. Hey guys, it is Friday, January 29th. It's right around like 3:30, something like that. I haven't done anything for the past 2 days besides go to class, so I didn't want to film my boring life of me just going to class and going back home. I'm about to go get changed so I can meet my best friends and we do whatever we normally do.
Okay, what did
he call? Listen, he called me to hang out. Don't have no type of destination to where we're going. I am here. You know, I'm fully dressed. I went and took a shower. I did all the things. I was waiting on this nigga for at least like 4 hours. And you see the type of shit that goes on. Yes, he's here, but where are we going? That's the thing. Niggas over here getting arrested and whatnot. And then she giving him head in the car over here. Everybody got something going on except for us. So I don't understand it. Hey y'all, so I'm sorry, I'm just been all over the place this week. Like, this vlog is probably gonna be all of 7 minutes because I just haven't been able to just get my life fully together. It is like the third week of school. I know I should have my life together by now, but I'm still trying to get things in order. I'm still trying to piece together how my days are gonna go full out. You know, usually I have a set schedule, but this semester, I don't even think that I'll be anywhere near set schedule, so I'm gonna be all over the place. So yeah, just bear with me. Today is January 31st. It is the last official day of January, and I'm thankful that I made it through January. You know, it was a test run, as people say. So hopefully in February, I'll have my life a little bit together. I don't know, more than likely I'm not. I'm just gonna go ahead and throw that out there. Every day is a step closer to me getting my life together. So I know I won't have it together all the way in February. But I'm here at the post office and I'm mailing off my stuff for summer school. They needed like another course of study thing. Since I'm not attending the school that I'm currently at anymore after April. So I'm happy to be transitioning to another, yet again, another school. I'm gonna tell y'all about these schools changes later, but yeah, so I'm on my way to the gas station, and then after I leave the gas station, I'll be on the road to Atlanta. It looks like it's about to storm out here, and I'm not about to play with it. Y'all look at this. So yeah, so let me turn on this Rihanna album and hopefully it'll coast me to Atlanta, or at least 1/4 of the way to Atlanta. All right, y'all, so I made it to Atlanta. The rehearsal starts at 6 o'clock. It is now 5:21. I'm sitting outside of the venue and thankfully I got here maybe like 35 minutes ago. So I was able to get a park like right next to the building, because I don't plan on staying here long at all. I plan on staying here maybe an hour and 30 minutes tops, minimum hour 30 minutes. It is what it is. So I'm gonna just sit out here and I guess I would try to vlog if I can when I get inside the rehearsal. I really have to pee, so hopefully I can find somewhere to, you know, whip it out and shake a leg. And yeah, so I will talk to you soon. I just want to be human for just one day. So I'm at 1145 Lounge, somewhere off of Peachtree. I think I'm still downtown. I have no idea. I'm tired. The only thing I'm concerned about is going home. That's all I want to do. I know I told you guys that I was gonna edit the vlog and upload it on Sundays, but I did such a, I did nothing last week, so I kind of felt like not worthy of putting it on YouTube. So I'm just gonna condense last week and this week together and just upload it on Sunday. And I have so much going on. Right now I'm headed to Tuskegee with one of my friends, and I'm supposed to meet him at 3:30, and it's 2:55, but I have to run back to my house, and because I left my shoes for my suit, and then I have to run all the way down 10 miles to campus to try to get out of a class that I'm supposed to be able to do online because the drop date hasn't passed yet. But you know how HBCUs work. So yeah, I'm doing that. So hopefully I can be able to meet him back on this side of town by 3:30. If I can't, then, oh, well, girl. Like, if y'all wonder about what type of hat I got on my head, I made this hat. For those of you who know what Honda Battle of the Bands are, they gave us, I marched at my college, and they gave us these Scullies. And so I just cut the tip off the Scully and I hot glued it onto my hat. And so I think these are coming in style now, so I just made it myself instead of paying maybe $24 for it. So yeah. All right, y'all, I'm leaving campus and I just turned my stuff in. I mean, my class is gonna be dropped. So yeah, let me get in this car. I'm gonna head to go meet Trayshawn, and hopefully I can hold the camera steady because I know y'all doing like this, but yeah. Getting in this car, I'm about to head to go meet Trayshawn, and then who knows what is about to go on. I think Malcolm X daughter, what's her name? Al Shabazz is speaking, and we're here getting some footage for like the school or whatever. And you know, are you having any luck, Saya?
It's cold as hell.
Oh yeah, wait a minute, Mr. Postman. Hey.
I'm here with the lovely Miss Tuskegee University.
Hi, everyone.
The mayor of Tuskegee.
Come on here. Turn it sideways so we can get on too.
The mayor, y'all. Okay, after long and long hours of consideration, I finally decided to go to class. I'm not in dress code at all. We're supposed to wear suit and ties on Tuesday and Wednesdays, but you know, I really don't give a damn. I've been having these days ever since school started, y'all know. So I'm currently walking to class now. I had to park all the way behind the band field where I used to march, snap, snap, by the way, just so I can walk all the way over here to the BA. Now, I really feel like that is a bit of a stretch to be doing that. So I'll see y'all later.